Oh my Arceus, Mario, stop sleeping on the job! Yee, hello everyone and welcome back to the walkthrough. We're going back to Gelato Beach, this time not for a shine. Not just yet, I forgot to unlock some stuff in here, the turbo and rocket nozzles. I was just too busy focusing on getting the shines that I forgot to show you how to unlock the nozzles in this one. So, in shines 4 through 7, like I just chose 4 there, you'll be able to get a turbo nozzle. It's not on this island, it's way up there. There's two spots for the turbo nozzle. One is over there, the other one is somewhere that I'm going to be showing you in just a minute here. The easiest way up there is just to climb up to the top like you were going to go and get that watermelon, and then just take the normal path up to that spot, and then instead of going to where that watermelon is, you're going to continue down that path. There is like a mountainous ledge right up to... No, don't fall, Mario, please, thank you! See this pathway right here? This is actually, I think, where they wanted you to push the watermelons before, but it's so hard to do this, I don't recommend it at all, especially when you can just knock it right down between those trees there. Anyway, go right along here, and there should be, at least I think, unless it's down there, but I'm pretty sure it's further up ahead here, the turbo nozzle unlocking is... I thought it was right... Oh, that was a blue coin I was thinking of. Let me go... I know it's around this side of the area anyway, so let me just take a little gander around here. Ah, here it is! This is where the turbo nozzle is. And I never demonstrated this before. As I said, I was gonna demonstrate it later. All it does is it makes you go super high speeds once you charge a sucker up. And watch this, watch this. Oh yeah! I can walk on water! Woo! This is so much fun to do, I have to say. And over here is the rocket nozzle, which is right over here. Wait, I thought you could unlock... Well, the rocket nozzle is there. Maybe you can't, like, unlock it right now, but you'll unlock it later once you do an event in Delfino Plaza. But anyway, that's the only rocket nozzle spot that I know of on this level. So, yeah, I just thought I would point that out. Now it's time to do the stars for realsies. The shines for realsies now. So let's go back to Delfino Plaza and reset the area. And the first one I'm going to do is red coins in the sandcastle, which I can do just by selecting shine number one once again. Yeah, it's one of those secret shines that you get in one of those special stages by going in them a second time. Now, you'll notice in this level that there is not another special stage. There's only the sandcastle one. Well, the shine is hidden somewhere else that isn't in a special area. Don't worry, I'll show you where it is right after I do this shine. It's really easy, don't worry. And once again, bloat that doom bug right off. I always get a kick off how quickly those sand structures pop out of the ground there. And once again, go inside. Okay. And now there's once again going to be a red coin switch for you, and you've also got your flood with you, so that'll make things a whole lot easier. Might as well get this one up here. Wasn't there a one up in this one here, this nail? Just in case. Yes, there was. Okay. Just want to make sure that I always come out even on lives. And it is, of course, a red coin challenge. This one isn't that hard since you got your flood with you. Just keep following the sandy path here. Third coin coming up here. The rest of the coins are on this sandcastle-like structure here. There's one on each corner, if I'm not mistaken, and one in the center. Oh, there is one at that corner. Must be on the second level, then. You go over to this one. Whoa! I jumped a little too far there. I'm panicking for no reason whatsoever. Anyway, there's coin six. Let's climb up here. Oh, I remember where they are now. They're up here. On opposite ends, and 17 seconds to get the other one. That shouldn't be hard to do whatsoever, and there we go, there's a shine. That should also stop the clock, so I'll take your time getting to it, and just take a jump right to it, and there you go. Here is ye old shine. Success! Alright. Once again, you have to select shine number 1 to get shine number 10 of Gelato Beach here. It's kind of funny that you can get both secret shines on the very same shine, as that's quite the rarity, actually, or at least that I know of in this game. So this one is really, really easy. All you have to do is just go up here behind these mirrors. There is going to be a special Doom Bud, and then there's going to be, like, what seems to be a blank wall. Now watch this. Load this Doom Bud up, and surprisingly, it goes inside the ground. Spray this shine sprite. Well, spray that wall until a shine sprite completely appears, and the shine appears on its own. That is the secret shine. And for some reason, it goes up there. Why? Why does it have to go up there? Why can't it just be where I am? That is just so mean of it, and I am going to spank that shine once I get up there. Mario, spank that shine! Slap! And that's all that I can do right now at Gelato Beach. So what I'm going to be doing is going over to Pinna Park to do the first shine of that, and we're also going to see a little event once we get over there. Pinna Park is where you've just seen that cutscene. I haven't been to that part of Delfino Plaza just yet, but I'm going to show you how to get to there right now. All you have to do is just go around here. Well, I'll just show you where we started from, basically. This is where you always start from when you spawn, this area right here. And then just go along this path in this city, and you'll see that you can cross over here. This is probably the easiest way to do it, is just to hover nozzle yourself right over here. And there's some panicked toads all over the place. You might want to talk to them because they're kind of funny. Mario! The princess was taken that way! Hurry and find her! And yeah, they're all like basically panicking like that, and then you get to like this cutscene right here.
Mario!
What the? Oh, you know Peach wants that tongue. That's why she's there. She didn't really get kidnapped. She could have ran away right there when she was standing behind them. Oh boy! Getting a little wet there. And that's Pinna Park way over there. Taking that boat there, whatever you want to call it. And to get in there, all you have to do is just jump in this cannon. Cutscene. This is unnecessary. Is it gonna... Oh, yeah, this cannon right here. If you talk to this guy, he'll be like... This!
You wanna go out there, are you? Alright, hop in there and cover your ears!
Yeah, that's all you have to do is just jump in there and you'll go to the next level.
Woo!
Pipe sound! And Pinna Park, Shine 1, Mega Bowser appear. Well, it's Mega Bowser appears. I always say, like, it's Mega instead of Mecha. You know, like, no accents. I don't know why I always did that. But I know how it's pronounced. It's the... whatever, I don't need to explain that. And all you have to do to get this started is go into the park, and you'll see Shadow Mario there. A little cutscene will start. Chase after him! Chase after him! You actually can't catch him, though, that I know of. Maybe you can. You can't spray him. Ah! Don't do that! That's an enemy that I'll show you how to beat later, but I don't care about him right now. And here's the cutscene. Stare off. Staring contest.
Away.
Just turn around, man. Holy poopers! How do we fight such a gigantic boss that spits fire? Well, we ride in a roller coaster to do it. Yeah, this doesn't make much sense, but you'll see. No, it's not a new show. This is dangerous, and there's going to be people dying all over the place if I don't stop. And what do you mean a bad version of me? That isn't me. You'll see in just a second. And a hero's vehicle. What are you talking about? Is this the roller coaster? Yeah, it is. This is just so ridiculous, honestly. Bowser here, well, Mega Bowser, has two different attacks. It's got that fire, which you can douse by spraying its mouth with water, and it's got bullets that run across the sides of the tracks. And the object is to hit him with these rockets. You basically pump him full of water and then let him loose like that. Well, you basically have to hold down the button all the way. And saying a bullet bills approaching from behind, you just have to shoot them to stop them from attacking you. And that's basically it, really. All you have to do is hit him with the owl. I did not pay attention there. All you have to do is hit him with missiles, and that's really all there is to it. Belt the water. What the heck? Whatever. And let's try that again. Success! This boss battle is not hard whatsoever. I just soaked the water, and somehow I took damage here. I guess I took too long to spray him with water, but that's okay. I think he only takes like 3 hits too, and that's ridiculously easy to do. Oh, direct hit from a distance for the win. And this is gonna be another hit, isn't it? Yep. Oh yeah. Well, that is, well, that's 3 hits. I guess it wasn't 3 hits. I must be thinking of something else. There's a lot of 3 hit bosses in this game, which is probably why I thought of that. Oh shoot, didn't mean to do that. I wanted to spray a bullet bill from a distance. I didn't even pay attention that I had a rocket in my possession. Shoot! Shoot, shoot! This really isn't that hard. I'm just out of practice, really. Ow! Hit him for the time, hopefully. And bullet bills coming from the sides. Gotta always listen for the sound of the... Oh, that's it. Listen for the sound of the bullet bills coming for you. I hate when I can't talk because I'm thinking of the battle. I really hate that.
Mario!
Don't pretend that you didn't want to be kidnapped, Peach. Come on! What the heck is this thing?
Leave my mama alone, you bad man!
What?!
I won't let you take Mama Peach away!
So that's where the Koopa Kids came from.
Mama Peach?
It was Peach all along. It all makes sense now.
He told me all about it.
Wait, Papa?
He told me my mama got kidnapped by a bad man named Mario.
So you're Bowser's son?
So I came here to rescue her.
So the
rescue? What? No rescuing, you're kidnapping her.
This is my magic.
This has to be a misunderstanding.
When I fall with this, all my wishes.
You notice that that's Egad's symbol on there. Yep, he made the brush and flood. Egad from Luigi's Mansion.
He said,
Mario's a bully, he never fights fair.
He said,
Junior, you gotta try to outsmart Mario.
So I tried to get Mario kept in prison, but they didn't lock him up. And now he came to steal Mama Peach again.
Again?
You pest!
I never stole her. She wants to be with me. Or at least that I know of. She's going quite willingly there. She could have jumped out of there. And... yeah. She got kidnapped again. Well, if you call it kidnapped.
It appears to be heading toward Corona.
They're gonna call it kidnapped in the media, though. The Debs news. And that's really all better there is to it here to get the shine. So grab that shine and end the level. I'll continue this quest to save Peach. Well, okay, if you could really call it saving. To save Peach from getting an STD. And I'll see you guys in the next part. I hope you enjoyed.